Hello?
You have a visitor. Let him in.
What?
Make yourself at home. Thanks.
I'm the messenger.
Oh, yeah. I've heard of you. Thought you were an urban myth. No one's ever actually seen you.
And you see me? I'm in.
Listen, mate.
Check the front window. Let's call that Plan B. You should know that I personally will not harm you or anyone else. I'm just a messenger.
What's that?
Plan A.
This is my gun. How did you get my gun?
Not wearing a wire in my own home. And if they see something here, they don't see anywhere else and you use it, then know it came from me. You and everyone else will never see me again.
Okay. Next week, family barbecue at the lodge. Just wear one then. All the deal's off.
Alright. But no more meetings until after then. I think they're getting suspicious. I don't want to take any unnecessary risks.
Our family have asked me to make you an offer. To stop talking and to fix things. But first, in order to help you make the right decision,
where are they?
Most men would do anything for family, would you agree?
If you touched them, I swear you'll find out what I'd do for family.
Good answer. As I said earlier, I wouldn't harm anyone. I'm just a messenger. They're going about their normal day, totally unaware that they're being watched. They're perfectly safe at present. This note explains that you've been making up stories to the authorities about our family and friends in order to hide the illegal activities that you've been involved in. You now realise that your lies will soon be proven to be a fiction, and you can't face the ridicule. After signing with your own pen, you may use this gift. Bear in mind, if you do the right thing, my family will care for your family in a way you never could. If you misuse the gift, if you choose any other option, rest assured that my family will take care of your family in a way you never would.
What if I shoot you? Call my friend. and get him to save my family.
I'm sorry to say, your gun ended your friendship last night. You have one bullet. After it is fired, I make a call. The car leaves. Your family hear the bad news in due course. Then I leave, unseen. A concerned passerby calls the police, saying they heard gunfire. If they hear the shot and no call is made, well, I'm sure you can guess the rest.
Be safe and taken care of.
You remember Giuseppe Romano?
Yeah. Took a dive off a ledge a year ago. Been creeping off the top.
The thing you should focus on is how well his family are being cared for. I believe you carpool with them. He saw me. Once. I'll give you some privacy. Your gift was warmly accepted.